There are 5 different ways you can hyperlink in Google Sheets. Now, the first is to have a link and just paste it into a cell and press enter, and it'll automatically create that link for you. You can disable the link by hovering over it and clicking remove link, or you can click the insert menu, choose link, and then you can paste your link and you can show specific text. Again, to remove it, same process. If you want to use the bar right here, just click the link button to insert the link. But the most complex way, if you want to do something more complex with this, you can use the hyperlink function in Google Sheets. Now you'll notice that it asks for 2 things. There are 2 arguments, and the first one is absolutely vital. That is the link itself. The next one is the link label. And you'll notice that it links the same way. And there's information about it when you click the little drop-down menu. Remember, when you're using the hyperlink function in Google Sheets, you'll need to put quotation marks around the URL, and you'll want quotation marks around your link label as well. That link label is what's going to show up in the cell. The hyperlink is where it's going to go when you click on it. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments, and let me know if there's anything else I can help you out with.